past Section 2 campground was won on the late Wednesday night, a game that took 4 overtimes to decide. Tied at 2 in the fourth and final sudden victory period. Penalty kicks were looming. Niskayuna sophomore Alana McNulty, who was the game winner against Shen in the 109th minute to keep a dream season alive.
This team's shown a lot of desire. They do work hard. They've been great in practice. They get along well.
That's been all day.
And they're really a fun bunch to coach. Really proud of them.
I have never really been a part of an extremely successful team, and this team is more than a team. It's like a complete big family, and we just killed it tonight. I'm so proud to be a part of this program and a part of this team. And I couldn't imagine being with anyone else to do this.
This game will face the Section 3 champ Baldwinville Saturday at 3 o'clock at Stillwater in the state quarters.